Most of our buildings were built nearly a decade ago. We're sending robots to Mars. We're creating self-driving cars. Literally, we have the world's content and information at our fingertips. Yet, the typical classroom has not been transformed.
Today, we formally launched that plan. It's called Built BPS, a 10-year educational facilities master plan. It's going to be our first comprehensive school capital plan in over 20 years.
Our school buildings send an incredibly powerful, unspoken message to our students and families. A message that they are welcome, that they are respected, that they are valued, and that they are loved.
We're launching a project that will ultimately reshape resources in this city so that our schools can meet the educational needs of children in the 21st century.